Hello everybody, hope we're well and staying inside. We've got our second instalment now of tips and tricks. Today we're going to be looking at some volleys. So, chopper grip, like I'm chopping wood. Okay, looking at a bit of feel, control. So I'm spinning the ball off my racket, okay. When we're volleying, we want to be able to have full control. So I'm going to do it one way, then the other. Can I get the ball to spin off the racket head? Okay, if you've got a wall or you know, inside or outside, we can do a little bit of volley to volley against the wall, trying to keep it under control, still chopper grip in a nice small space. Okay, nice. Trick shot today. How many tap ups of a frying pan can we do in a row? Off the wall, onto the. Nice. Stay safe. See you soon.